Right now, some disturbing news out of Libya as we head overseas. The head of NATO's military ops says Muammar Gaddafi is using his own people as human shields in order to protect his military against airstrikes. That's happening right now, according to this source. In the meantime, the rebels are facing heavy fire as they wait for NATO to step up attacks and help break a military stalemate. Conor Powell is streaming live in Benghazi, Libya, with more. Conor?
Well, Jenna, French officials are pushing NATO to increase both the number and the intensity of attacks here in Libya. And they want to not just hit the military equipment that the pro-Qaddafi forces are using, but also start to hit command and control centers, places like headquarters where there are generals would be, possibly also pro-Qaddafi facilities and things like that in Tripoli. So it would be changing sort of the dynamics of the airstrikes here. As a result, Qaddafi and his supporters have begun to rally around the military here in the western part of Libya, in the pro-Qaddafi part of Libya. There are supporters who are staging sit-ins. Libyan state TV has video of pro-Qaddafi supporters sitting in military and communication headquarters, waving flags and basically chanting support for Qaddafi. Now, this comes as both the French and Italy have joined the British in announcing they are going to send troops here. The French are sending troops just like the British are in terms of advisory and support capacity to help organize the Libyan opposition forces here in Benghazi and other places. The Italians have said they are going to send fighters here, military advisors, to help train the actual Libyan fighters here. This is all done to support the UN mandate that protecting civilians that is key to the international effort here in Libya, but does change the dynamics here. For the first time, there will be international troops on the ground here in Libya, which is a change in the way that the international community is dealing with Muammar Gaddafi, both starting to strike at his command and control centers and also putting foreign troops on the ground here in Libya. Jenna.